One. Oh, she did shit.
Or rolling.
It's a nice easy method for starting fires. Some cotton wool and some Tesco Loves Baby petroleum jelly. Just get a nice dose in it. The jelly makes it burn slow, but it keeps the burn going long enough that you can get your sticks on for lighting. So I've got another few more. I always carry this just for a quick easy way. We weren't really planning on having a fire today, but if you change your mind, you can get one started relatively quickly without messing about too much. So I'll put that there, just open some of these up. It doesn't do much for your hand. We've done a fair bit of prep, so we're just having a small fire, so we can get this. Or we can just get these on top. Patch. Come here. Not too close. Patch the dog. Hey. Hey, you be on camera? Don't lie down. No, big sniffs.
Raggy, raggy.
You are a clumsy dog.
Anything that I tie up, it's all done quick release. Putting a lot of weight on the hammock, so you don't want to be messing about, especially if the ropes are getting wet. It's the same on this side, this is the thing. Two quick release knots. Alright, it's undone. Thank you. just over coffee. Taking anything out that's still got embers on it. I'll make sure they're out before going. But I can use my hands to feel if there's anything still burning. That's why I'm using my hands to do it. And we just mix it with the mud. Make sure there's no embers still lit. And then we can just scatter this around. Hey dog. You want to help? You want to help? Get off. So the ones that have still got embers on them, we're just going to roll them into the mud. And there's no embers, no heat. I can grip that, there's no, it's not burning me. That's us. We've got to head off and go have a wee look at something over there. We don't want to leave no trace. So the fire's away, no ropes lying. We've had a walk round, no litter or anything lying about, so. Ah, cracking wee day today. Nice to be out in the. Just enjoying the woods. Got a hammock and the taps up. Wee fire, had some coffees. Nice to just relax and wind down for a few hours. Play with the dog. Really good day. We do have an excellent bit of forestry here. I've only seen half a dozen people. So I've not been on the main paths that much. Just tucked ourselves away and chilled out for a bit. Anyway, I'm going to go back home, get a wee cup of tea, cleaned up. See you guys next time.